Since the actual touchdown point of a tornado is practically impossible to predict, statistics would not provide much help. For example, the statistical probability that a 300-mile-per-hour tornado wind would hit anywhere in Plainfield, Illinois, would have been once in 10 million years. When a tornado roared through town August 28, 1990, killing 29 people. After the tornado left, the probability was still once in 10 million years.